Take this.
Chloe?
I looked for you at the pavilion.
Actually, I'm glad this is over the phone. It's less obvious. I wanted to ask you a few questions about Huntington's.
Of course.
You all right?
Yeah, fine. It's just...
Seeing Mum again, it's kind of brought it all home.
I gather you still haven't told her about your diagnosis.
No, not yet. You said I would have inherited the gene from her or Dad, right?
That's right.
Well, I'd still put money on it being Dad. If it were Mum, she'd be showing symptoms by now, right?
People generally develop the disease before 60.
Yeah, that's her age. I know most of what I'm looking for. It's
mood swings, depression.
That's right. Involuntary muscle movements, fidgeting or twitching of limbs, trouble swallowing.
Memory loss is also a thing, right?
Well, short-term memory is generally the first thing to go.
Yeah, sufferers sometimes become wilder, more promiscuous.
So if Mum gets her flirt on tonight, we're in trouble. Got it.
Chloe, to be honest, if your mum does have HD, she may have become expert at hiding the symptoms.
No, mum would tell me if she was sick. Okay, thank you for the reassurance. I'll see you when you get here.
Okay.
So it sucks sitting at your own wedding dance. Hello? I need some sympathy here, please.
Do you think Mum's dancing is getting worse as she gets older? She looks kind of twitchy.
Chloe, Mum's always been a terrible dancer. I mean, hey, where do you think Marky Mark got her from?
I'm glad he's found someone, because he def won't pick up with those dance moves. Have I mentioned how jealous I am that you've got a multi-millionaire for a father-in-law?
Yes, you have, about 500 times, and you need to stop.
I might go check on Mum.
What?
And we have a partnership with the wine.
She's fine. She can handle herself. Yeah, have a drink.
You know what? You're right. She is a healthy, middle-aged superwoman.
Absolutely. You know, she's probably going to outlive us all.
Yeah, you're probably right.